You go.
Good morning.
Good morning. 6:32 a.m. And we are going to do 24-hour 10,000 calorie challenge.
Yeah. So that's 800 calories.
In just
peanut butter.
There's no way that's 800 calories.
Yeah, each 200 is 32
grams.
32 grams. There's no way that this is 800. I'll eat that much peanut butter to use a full pack of. Rising up.
We did. Okay, do mine.
Good evening. So I'm at 7,100.
I'm at 8.1K.
I'm at 7.1K.
And, well guys, I'm feeling pretty full.
It's 7:21.
I think all of us got it.
Yeah, we just gotta keep pushing through to the end.
I still got dinner to eat and then dessert.
I feel like I was gonna throw up till about 12 o'clock. Reckless and wild, they pour through the turns. Their prowess is potent and secretly stern. As they speed through the finish, the flags go down. The fans get up and they get out of town. The arena is empty, except for one man still driving and striving as fast as he can. The sun has gone down and the moon has come up. And long ago somebody left with the cup, but he's driving and striving and hugging the turns and thinking of someone for whom he still burns. He's going the distance. He's going for speed. She's all alone in a time of need. Because he's racing and pacing and plotting the course. He's fighting and fighting and riding on his horse. He's going the distance. Alright, it's currently 11:41 of our 10,000 calorie 24 hour challenge. Preston just finished. Well, I did good. Ben's a little over 10,000. Made it pretty far before he also made it to the toilet and lost all of the ice cream. Preston,
peanut butter.
Preston is my hero, everybody's hero, America's hero. Absolutely destroyed the challenge, was beating all of us all day long. I finished, I don't know how. Thank you, Lord, for that one. And about to wrap this up and weigh ourselves. Well, we had fun for part of it. It was fun for the night. Right. Good night.
Good night.
Peace out, YouTube.
Good night.